I'd like to thank my whole entire Death Row family on both sides. Like tell Pop, we riding with them. Keep your guard up. And I got one thing I want to say. Any artists out there that want to be an artist and stay a star and don't want the executive producer all up in your videos, all on your records, dancing, come to Death Row.